In an ideal world, you would have some experience of treating private patients rather than just NHS patients if you're looking to buy a practice. In my experience, I tend to find that people have a different set of skills who are more experienced in treating private patients. So, yes, really some experience would be an advantage.